warm welcome, big D welcome to him. Thank you.
It's not about dynasties, it's not about some sort of myth, it's about doing the right thing and supporting the right people for the right offices. And I think anybody can plainly see that we've got a crook right now in our top law enforcement position who continually abuses office.